rescue. Your call is received.
This is top priority, urgent. There is a man trapped in the Bank of England vault.
Go ahead, John.
Emergency call from London, England. Requesting immediate action.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Okay, John. I'll get you to brief Scott. There's very little time on this one.
If I be, I'll clear the air and remain on standby.
Ah, boys, good. Scott, leave immediately. Destination, England. John will brief you as soon as you're on your way.
Yes, sir.
National rescue to Thunderbird 1.
Your landing point, City of London heliport.
Message received and understood, Tintin. I've received the details of the emergency from John. Request Thunderbird 2 with Pod 5.
Okay, Scott. Request granted.
One thing more, Father. I reckon Virgil will need some help with this one.
Leave it with me.
Sure. I'll keep in touch.
Help for Virgil. Things have been kind of quiet on the space front. I'll give Alan a chance of seeing some action. Okay, Virgil, away you go. Pod 5. Alan will be joining you.
Okay, Father.
Thank you.
International rescue or not, they'll never get Lambert out now. I'm glad you're here, Mr. Tracy, but with due respect, I can't see what we can do. Unless we can get the key, and there's only 1 hour left.
Well, we're not often beaten, Mr. Lovegrove. The equipment will be arriving any minute.